Hello there guys, doing something a little different. Gonna bring you just a gameplay today of some of the London to Faversham DLC route, or whatever you want to call it. We're gonna be doing a scenario called, I think, covering a drive or something like that on the Steam Workshop. If you want, I can actually link the actual scenario to you in the comment section. But anyway, this is a gameplay of me driving Class 395 from M Street International to St Pancras International, Platform 11, and we do stop at Stratford International as well. So I hope you guys want to sit back and enjoy this. This is my first time I'm releasing a gameplay, just a gameplay video of with no commentary. I hope you like it, guys. If you want me to do more of this, or maybe more with commentary, tell me, or do you want a bit of both? I really don't mind. But anyway, here we go, and I hope you enjoy this this gameplay of London to Faversham. Enjoy. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the this little London to Faversham route here. I do unfortunately crash into the buffer because I wasn't paying attention. Stupid me there, that is a very bad fault as a train driver. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay of the from Ebbsfleet International to St Pancras International via Stratford. As you can see there, I'm just like cutting around like, oh, what have I done? I've crashed into a buffer, but it doesn't matter. Anyway guys, if you like this sort of thing of me doing just gameplays of certain routes or whatever, this was just suggested that I do some of the London to Faversham. I can do more, I don't mind if I do commentary with it or just the gameplay as it is by itself. I enjoy doing it, so any other routes if you have any in mind. I have most of the English DLCs, not much American and not much German, but just suggest me some routes. I'll be glad to create some with commentary or without, whatever you guys want. If you like what you see, subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date with the uploads I'm doing. Like and favorite if you want to, and definitely comment in the comment section below if you have any comments. Anyway, thank you guys and see you next time. Bye bye.